Hey everybody, how's it going? Check it out. Upon successful completion of this video, I will show you how to obtain, use, and deploy some inexpensive camper van slash adventure van slash RV slash motorhome security lights. And they're solar powered. You've probably seen this before, but I'm going to show you anyway because I'm doing it.
I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter.
Okay, so if you've never been to the old CheapGeek channel, here's the deal. I do lots of DIY projects, and they're primarily stuff that I want to do, so I figure why not film it and share the knowledge with you. So, yeah, I try to do it myself and save a little bit of money in the process. I've been doing this for a while. So anyway, if you like it, please do me a favor and subscribe. Hit the bell, all the stuff you should do to be notified. And it's very hot and my glasses are fogging up, so let's get started. Okay, so for this particular project, you're going to need a couple things. Primarily some solar lights, and these are actually solar security lights that people use, and they actually put them on the outside fence post, outside doorways, anywhere you want to light up when it's dark. They use these. We use these. We've had these for quite a while. And anyway, I figured why not repurpose them to give me a little bit of a solar security light or an outside light or a porch light for our DIY camper van. But this is the one I want to use on the outside of the van. Maybe on the sides. Maybe the driver's side, passenger side door. And these little guys are the ones I'm going to use on the back. Now here's the deal. So what I wanted to do was be able to take these and put these on the outside of the van. The van is metal, these are plastic, so what do you do? So rather than take one of these guys and drill a screw through the outside of the van, which is not going to happen, I decided to use the power of nature's magic, magnetism. So if you want to do the same thing I'm doing, you're going to need some magnets. Now I will put a link in the description for all of this stuff. And the link will take you to Amazon, and on Amazon you can do your own research and maybe shop around and find some lights that may be better suited towards what you want. But you can also find these powerful magnets. These are very powerful. I mean, they will come together and smash your finger, so you're going to need to be very careful. These things, I believe, have a 30-pound pull weight. These lights weigh ounces. Okay, so if you're going to use magnets on your van or another magnetic surface, metal surface, whatever, and you don't want to scratch it up, there's a couple different things you can do. What I'm going to do is do something. The easiest thing you can possibly do is get some good old duct tape style tape. This is not duct tape, it's sure tape. And then basically take your magnet and stick it on there like that. Now to trim. Here's an example of one that has been trimmed. So basically what all you're doing really is covering this metal surface so that when this magnetic metal surface smashes the surface of the side of your magnetic slash metal van or vehicle, it won't scratch. All right, so there we go. We actually have blue tape on the back of all these magnets. And realistically, if that's all you wanted to do was just to secure it a little bit and you had these hooks, you could effectively just kind of hang it up on the side of your thing and use a little bit of magic, nature's magic, magnetism, and you're done. But I kind of think that if they're just sort of hanging out like this and the wind's blowing, it might trigger this and give you some false responses to the actual security-like feature, which is going to light this up. Really up to you. At this point, you can quit and kind of hang them up when you want them, or you can do something cool like bend the hook so that it never comes off. It's really up to you. Now, here's the deal. You only need one magnet per light. Now, the reason why I did two magnets on this one, and I'm going to do two magnets on that one, is because I know in my heart I will forget that this is stuck to the side of my van and drive off. I know that with these two magnets stuck on here and this stuck to the van, by the time I get wherever it is I'm going, I'm going to go, man, I forgot to take the light off, because this thing is not going to blow off. You know, did you even see that? Let's see. Ready? Bam. So what if you don't want to use magnets because your vehicle or whatever you're attaching this to has no magnetic capabilities, as in it's not metal? Well, if that be the case, I'd recommend using some of the 3M VHB, or what they VHB, which is very high bond. Find some good 3M red tape and then go through and actually run and cover the entire back with it. Peel it. Make sure it's level and stick it. Now, chances are it's going to fall off in like 3 years. But that would be your option if you don't have a magnetic surface to attach it to. But yeah, if you don't have the ability to use magnets, use this stuff. You don't have to get a big giant roll, but you know, and the wider the better. If you cover the entire back and you peel it and you stick it and you give it a little time to actually set, because this stuff has like little glue bubbles in it or whatever, it's not coming off. Okay, so what I've decided to do with these hanging ones is I just bent the hook a little bit. I bent it in so it'll have less likelihood of blowing off. So you can certainly do that. You can take, here's a normal size hook or a normal hook, whatever. Anyway, you can bend it and make it fit better if you want. This one is extra bent. All right, so at this point, I think I need to go ahead and stick them on the van and wait till it gets dark so I can show you what it does. So we're out here at night. There's one light. This is nice and bright. Now if we come around to the back, I have these other lights temporarily mounted. There's the one that popped on, and there's the second that popped on. There we go. Okay, so I've been standing really still. Nice. All right, let's see if we can make it go off. Sweet. Okay, well anyway, there you go. Those are the lights, got them up there with magnets and all that good stuff. So if you like this video, thumbs up, subscribe, and all that sort of thing. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, let me know. But otherwise, see you later. Take it easy. Bye-bye.
I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like...